I hear? Bound monks. All right. This might be an incredible mistake, but I would like to free them from their bonds if they are physically bound.
Away with you.
Our lesson is harsh, but we will endure.
Away with you.
What is this I see before me? Are you real, or am I gripped by madness? I'm real enough. Save your strength. I'll have you freed in a moment. No, you mustn't. What? We do this of our own free will. But why? 'Tis the will of Kallus. We endure that we may know the harm that too much time in the light may bring. You need to be left out in the blazing sun for whichever goddess knows however long to know that?
This sort of torture has no place in anything associated with the Sun Soul. I beg you, stop this madness.
You are nowhere near them. You don't know what's going on. The Sun Soul is a house built on lies. It is only through Kallus that we will know the twofold truth. Go now. Leave us to our meditations. This isn't meditation. I've seen people meditate, and you, my friend, are not meditating. What are you doing? What you're doing would be better described as baking. Please, go. We're not to talk to anyone. If we're caught, we'll be punished. Situations to you, crumpets. Think, damn you. You've been left to boil in the sun as a lesson, and even so, you tremble at the thought of what awaits if you're caught talking. What has Kallus done to earn such loyalty? Kallus brought us the twofold truth. He brought you terror and torment? I don't bring you death. He brought you terror and torment. You owe him nothing, certainly not your lives. What you say makes sense, says one of the other monks. Aconia says, it is amazing how being tied to the ground and exposed to the elements for an extended period of time opens the mind. End sarcasm. Don't listen to her, says the first monk, because you can't even hear her. She's all the way back by the bridge. She's been sent to tempt us from the true path. I offer you life. Do not be so foolish as to reject it. The elf is right. Well, he's talking to me. This is madness. No more. Who is with me? Oh. Well, we got rope. This is a loose coil of rope previously used to bind someone. I'll take that. Three coils of rope, 5 pounds each. Well, hopefully this works to our advantage and not against us. I don't know if he's hidden
anymore.
Very
well.
No.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Now, do the beasts attack them? No. I guess I can't step over these rocks and this fern or whatever. Sun Soul Horvat over here. Oh, there's a bunch. Lara and Corin. I'll deal with them right now. So I just want to check this out.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Could Because it looks like we might be able to get down from here, and then I could check out this area to the side. Right. And behind.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Okay, I can't go there. Bound monks, no longer bound. So funny how it did. The game isn't determined where our party members are. We sent one person to scout ahead, and everyone's talking to these bound monks. Can I not go here? Looks like not.
All the world is blind to my passing.
So, shall we pretend to be monks? It was something like that. Looks like we could pretend to be monks. Or try to. Let me make sure. Yeah, I was waiting for that. See if we can get him hidden again. We go past the guard.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Excellent. Excellent. Oh, two guards. One on either side of the bridge. Alright, reporting back our findings. Let's get a little buff going.
Use the trust is for the foolish and the dead. If you're sure.
Raise your hands if you're sure.
Very well.
So I expect that true battle is going to be inside. I don't know if they are evil. I mean, they're certainly acting evil.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Declare yourself!
Alt! Who goes there? Guards, if we get tired of hollering halt, who goes there? I would. Those who seek the truth in darkness and the light. How'd you find this place? It's the buzz of Hillock Court. The twofold truth was revealed to us by a monk named Hammerhelm, formerly of the Sun Soul Order. Don't know the man. I hardly see that tower. How that's our problem. Getting across this bridge is your problem, and you'll not do so without my leave. You just made a powerful enemy. Forgive me, gentle guardsman. What can I do to attain permission to cross your bridge? That's more like it. What's your purpose here? It begins with your demise. No. We would join the twofold trust. You may pass. Oh, and then he walks over there.
Declare yourself!
I've already allowed you to cross, so cross! You don't have to leave the bridge entirely, we can get past you.
Butt kicking! For goodness!
To full trust, for goodness! A bridge takes those who would join the trust over a deep crevasse. The twofold stronghold looms large before me. That it does.
I trust you have no hostile intentions.
Halt! What's your business here? I seek truth in both shadows and light. Many do. Is this not the temple of the twofold goddess? It is. May I enter? No. What gives you the right to stand between me and the twofold goddess? Kallus Tarathian bid me hold this door closed for all but those who know the darkness and the light. I know them well. If you are truly here to join the Trust, tell me what you know of light and shadow. Okay, that's fighting. What would you know of it?
Silune and Shah, or as we now know her, the twofold goddess, were created from the primordial essence of the universe. The twofold goddess, created the heavens and the worlds, blessing them with light and shadow.
And all was right. Then, somehow, people came to embrace a falsehood, and the twin aspects of the goddess were, in fact, two separate goddesses. The guard says, Salunite and Sharon leaders betrayed their followers to gain more power for themselves.
As you say. Thankfully, Kallus Darathon discovered the truth and spread the word to all the followers of the splintered goddess.
Darathon. Now, at last, we who worship Salune, or Shar, have an opportunity to serve the true goddess, the twofold. Enter. Baconia says, a false invention of a lunatic or con man, and starve for followers on top of it. Who could possibly resist the charms of this twofold cult? Yeah, she's very sarcastic. The journal says I have been allowed into the Twofold's temple. Now we shall see what this cult is really about. Yeah. Well, traveler, did you find what you were seeking? I'm looking for a dead guard. Deep in my bones, I feel I'm very close to finding one. Not yet, but I'm getting closer. The Twofold truth can be elusive. Stay the course, and you'll get where you want to go. Baconia says, we are on the right course, but we walk in entirely the wrong direction. So, what about the animal cages? I mean, I do want to check them out and talk to them, but I feel like I hope we don't get in a fight, because then they're going to be on alert inside the temple, and that guard will attack as well. And the other guard, I'm sure, will come across. But I gotta see what it's all about. What do you have these animals for?
What can it be now?
Heretic Blinnick says, what's your problem, Horvat? Horvat says, I see no reason to slaughter defenseless animals.
Something with claws is never defenseless, Horvat.
Is Jolstead talking? Heretic Corin says, you need to rid yourself of your sun soul habits, Horvat. The twofold goddess has no use for the weak. Aconia says, but she is perfectly satisfied with the naive, the stupid, and the mad. Aconia, you're going to cause problems.
New madness has Alogoth devised.
Sun soul Lara says, the disciples of the sun soul are greater than anything you would have known as Shar's servant, Corin. Ha! The Sun Soul's tongue stabs like a sword, says Blinnick. Lara says, stop calling me that. I serve the twofold goddess now. Then give her a sacrifice, Lara. Jolstead.
Yo.
Yo. Blinnick says, let's see how Sun Soul disciplines hold up against a wildcat's lack of discipline. These heretics have no sense of the sanctity of life. Just killed a tiger? Lion? Spotted lion again? Lara says, are you satisfied now, Blinnick? More than satisfied with you, Sister Lara. Let's see how your fellows do. All we can do is stand and watch. They've been dispelling effects. Wild dog, critical miss. The twofold philosophy's practices seem more in tune with Shara worship than Selune. I just witnessed some former Sun Soul monks hesitant to fight animals, driven to do so by their new brethren. It would seem cruelty is no sin for those of the trust. They'll walk off. Some of them disappeared, but there are a few left. They decided not to use the grizzly bear. There's Joelstead. Hi?
Best be on your way. The Twofolders will be back soon. And they're not too picky about whose blood they shed.
I hear what you're saying. Farewell. Not picky?
As always, the pleasure is mine.
These former Sun Soul monks, their combat training is pitiful. What use is someone that cannot take a simple beating? Be vigilant. The Dark Moon has eyes and ears everywhere. Horvat?
What can it be now?
The teachings of the Dark Moon are cruel and ruthless beyond comparison. How can one embrace them willingly? And Lara?
You are welcome in my sight.
The Dark Moon has eyes and ears everywhere. Okay. Alright, so they did not engage. So we can't go over here, correct? No. Damn rocks and fern. Just wonder if that's a... I guess that might be a way to sneak in through the skylight. So you had to be very exposed sneaking in through a skylight like that. But we're doing the, you know, not so much the sneaking, but more the persuasion, we want to join you, never mind, we want to kill you, kind of thing.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We're within the stronghold of the Twofold Trust. It seems we must prove our worth to the Heretic's Goddess before we'll have an opportunity to confront Carl Collis Darathon, I think it's pronounced. Collis Darathon. Alright. Okay. Heretic monks.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Okay. So we've got a Dark Moon heretic and a bunch of heretic monks. What's in here? Locked.
So Disney?
So Disney?
Hiya! Oh. The tourists love that stuff.
You can't get in
Jump
there.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
You can't get in there through conventional means. I like the sound of those doors. It's a different sound, huh? So there's nobody in here.
I'm ready, I think. Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Maybe. Maybe not. Nice. Okay, 158 gold. And a diamond. Guess I'll take the rope as well. Keep one on him just in case we'll need it in a hurry or something like that.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Whoops.
Welcome, followers. Welcome to this house of truth, the temple of the twofold goddess.
Boo dislikes this place. These people are trapped in a wheel that turns and turns, but never moves forward. Oh, like a hamster wheel?
It is him. Allergoth is here.
Allergoth or just Kallus?
I tell you, they are the same man.
Oh. Shar's teeth, Viconia says. We have traveled to the middle of nowhere on the word of a madman.
You have traveled far. Endured much to feel the ecstasy of the twofold revelation.
I have a feeling we'll endure much more before this is over.
But only the strongest, most hearty, most faithful and loyal twofold disciples can be allowed into the trust.
Your trials have just begun. I don't like the sound of this. Now, says Viconia, now is the time you choose to recognize the foolishness of this effort.
4 tests you must undergo. 4 trials to face.
To become one of the trust, you must experience pain and penance. The blinding sun and the bright moon, all can be found within the walls of this temple. May the twofold smile on your efforts. So, 4 tests is the straw that broke the camel's back, I guess. Pain, penance, blinding sun, bright moon. We can do this.
If, when you've passed the trials, you will see me again. Farewell.
Are they talking to us or his followers? Or both? Great. We had a shot at him and we blew it. Now we have no chance but to play his games. To join the Twofold Trust, there are a series of trials we must complete or endure.
Struck when I had the chance.
Well, sure, you say that now, but where was that initiative a minute ago?
I'll bear those words in mind next time you advise restraint.
Restraint? Me? I think you got the wrong girl, Asad. Can we just continue exploring? Who's that? Penance host monk? Hello?
My god protects me and watches us all.
Greetings, traveler on the path of light and darkness. And a good day to you, m'lady. What trial awaits us beyond this door? 'Tis the Room of Penance. And what will I face in the Room of Penance? The process here is simple enough. To become part of the Trust, the petitioner must prove their loyalty. How? There is nothing purely good or evil in the twofold goddess's eyes. There is only the truth, and that is what you will be asked to reveal. Surely the goddess knows the truth?
Allergoth has twisted his followers' minds. They no longer know what truth is.
The goddess knows all, but you'll not be talking to the goddess, just one of her servants. He will ask you to reveal a wrongdoing. Oh yeah? Whose? The wrongdoing need not be yours. What of the penance? After the confession, you will be assigned an act of penance. Why should I pay penance if I've done nothing wrong?
It is a philosophical trap. By exposing another's failing, we dishonor ourselves, and must therefore pay a price.
If you've a problem with the arrangement, take it up with your brother confessor. Perhaps I'll do that. Oh. Wait, no. I didn't agree to this.
I trust all is well.
More than his share of our morning bracelet and convinced me not to tell anyone. I stepped in the middle of this conversation.
Pitiful at best. You must seek out a new secret and bring it into the light. Though I doubt you possess the conviction.
Oh boy. This reminds me of the whole confessor thing with Babylon 5, where the actual confessor, the one taking the confession, I don't think they called him that, but he was Jack the Ripper. But yeah, he was pretty evil and ruthless, as Jack the Ripper would be. Alright, I'll be leaving now, thanks. Open the door and I'm walking up, okay.
What is your name? What sin have you to tell me today?
My sin is murder, specifically yours. I am Sapphire. Now this sin you speak of, must it be mine?
The goddess smiles twice on those who expose her enemies.
Both within and without the temple?
Indeed. You know of someone who has sinned against her?
Oh, I'm not going to say that. I helped them. Well, Yoshimo helped them. The woman in the room outside promised to make my life easier if I gave her 20 gold pieces. No, I'm not going to say that. Corrin. Was Corrin one of the ones with Lara and stuff? Or was Corrin the one who let the animals out? Corrin. I know who that is. The three of them. I helped them. That would be stupid. Can this be proven? Can this be disproven? I feel that would be foolish to say. He's not going to believe that. Corrin, I don't remember, and alright, let's see. Okay. The woman in the room outside promised to make my life easier if I gave her 20 gold pieces. This is what she gets for shoving me in the room when I didn't agree to it and I wasn't ready.
You have done well to tell me this. And now I must prescribe you an act of penance.
Go forth, uncover a secret, and bring it into the light. Will you do this? I'll uncover your intestines and bring them into the light. I will.
Very good. You may leave.
That was different.
You are welcome in my sight.
I trust your assigned act of penance will keep you occupied for a time. Go now and carry out your task.
A simple
you
matter.
You are welcome in my sight.
She does that again. Okay, where is everybody else? All of a sudden, they're over here? At least some of them. Room of the Bright Moon. Room of Penance. Hmm. I can't step on that.
I trust all is well.
The tests have not been kind, but I will endure.
I trust all is well.
A pity that so many cannot see past the folly of their ways, refusing to bathe in the glory of the twofold goddess.
I trust all is well.
Same.
Ugh, this light. Still, it burns me.
Oh, are you having an issue? You'll be alright.
I shall follow your strength.
Oh, not you.
Fine.
I trust all this way.
Be vigilant. The dark moon has eyes and ears everywhere.
I trust all this way.
Same. And this is an actual dark moon heretic.
Kneel and repent.
All these people milling about. New faces every day. I don't like it. We were safer in the shadows. So notice how this is off, right? You've got darkness and light. There's blood coming out of that one. Maybe I shouldn't be the one to go on all these trials, since...
I prefer the bright of day. Evil must be able to see the justice I dispense. Swords, not words.
Right.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Tasks.
I could handle that.
Let's get hasted. No haste makes waste.
Mince, stand back for justice!
Mince, I'll take place. Take part in the trial, at least one. Blinding Sun Monk. Room of the Blinding Sun. I guess Viconia wouldn't like that. Be more blindingness. What'd she say about it? It's light. Burns her.
Every hamster has his day. See, battle bow, run, bow, run.
Welcome, truth seeker. Through yonder door lies the blinding sun.
What trial awaits me there?
Within, you will learn the dark truth of the twofold goddess.
I thought she was a goddess of light and darkness.
What you say is true. It is here that you will learn to value that darkness.
I don't like the sound of that.
Few of those who come to us from the Sun Soul Order do. That is why this room is critically important to your understanding of the twofold.
I guess you heard Vassad talking from outside the door.
As the old saying goes, there are none so blind as those who will not see. The trial of the blinding sun will teach you to see things in a new light.
And a new darkness.
If you succeed, yes. Will you take the test?
I will.